Hi, traders. Thanks for stopping by thetradinganalyst.com. This is Taylor, and we're going to take a look at the gold daily chart here, and I'm going to give my analysis and my thought process, and you're going to walk away from this video with some newfound knowledge on technical analysis, as well as hopefully some profitable trade ideas based off of this free analysis video. But first, if you're not already a member at thetradinganalyst.com, go ahead and give us a visit on the homepage of the website and get to know us a little bit better. If you like these free videos and analysis we give to you on a daily basis, it's nothing in comparison to the membership you get once you sign up with that premium membership. As soon as you sign up with that premium membership, you're going to get instant access to the profitable trade alerts that our current members are getting on a daily and weekly basis. It's a great opportunity, and we'd love to start helping you make winning trades in the market. All right, so let's take a look at the gold daily chart here. First and foremost, congrats. If you've been following along with us on gold, we posted this chart here on StockTwits and Twitter live here as gold was down here at the lows. We said gold was likely going to get a bounce, and since then we've made several public videos saying that gold was going to get a bounce, and boy, were we right. Congrats if you've been following along. So just to review why we thought gold was going to get a bounce, just so you know exactly what we're looking at and you can incorporate it into your own trading, we have four things that we were looking at. So we had this downtrend line that gold had broken over previously right here. In fact, that's where we turned bullish here on gold, hit our target perfectly at 128. So now we're coming into the retest of that trend line right there. Another thing is we have a Fibonacci retracement level. If you draw it from the major low here to the major high here, you're going to get that low right there at the 61.8 golden ratio. Next, we've got the volume point of control right here that matches up straight across right there, right around 120. So that's three things. The fourth and final thing right here is the RSI down here below 30. Last several times we've gotten a bounce off of gold when it's been below 30. Right here we got a bounce. You can see RSI right there. RSI right here below 30. You can see we got a big bounce right there. Next time was right here. You can see that gold got a big bounce from here, so I don't need to go over all the examples, but every time gold gets a bounce, and usually a pretty big bounce after hitting the RSI down there. So we've got four things here lining up perfectly, and as you can see, that worked out really nicely for us. I do think that this is still just the start for gold. I think gold is going to head even higher. Minimum target here is going to be about 124. All right, 124 is going to be that minimum target that we're going to be looking for. So that's definitely something that I would be looking for on gold moving forward here. Very nice action for us. Congrats. So thank you for stopping by and watching the video, everyone. Again, if you're not already a member at thetradinganalyst.com, you're missing out. Get to know us better and then sign up for the premium membership. Got a special going on the annual membership right now. Very, very value play right there. So get in on that. As soon as you do, you're going to get instant access to the profitable trade alerts that our current members are getting on a daily basis, just like the one that we alerted on gold at the low of the day on Friday. And we're up very nicely on that. As soon as you sign up, you're going to get trades just like that one delivered directly to your cell phone and on the private Twitter feed that you're going to have access to once you sign up with that premium membership. It's a great opportunity, and we'd love to help you start making winning trades in the market.